described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
New Dimension Media Questar presents Around the World, Europe, St. Petersburg.
St. Petersburg was the vision of one man, Tsar Peter the Great, who forced thousands of peasants and prisoners of war to build it. In 1703, this site was bleak marshland. Just a few decades later, the magnificent city we see today was rising out of the swamp. It remains one of the most impressive and ruthless feats of city building of the modern age.
Another building has a golden dome with columns under it. A golden bird tops a fence post with a star in a circle.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.